pros. We walked in the bar and saw Rich Jane. She was sitting with her friends, and he told the bartender to draw him a draft, and his nerves felt raw. He saw Jane was up to bad ends. Then Jane appeared by his side on an old bar stool, saying she loved him since they were in school. You're a good man, I'll confide. When you left here, well, I nearly died. To deny me now would be so cruel. Well, I loved you too, he said, but now you've married and I've been gone. Oh, I've been gone too long. Your man runs a gang headstrong, bound to take Polly to such a wrong. You know a shotgun, well, it keeps folks worried. And it's true, he's a very tough man, but you know he's gone for a week, and he went out of state. And just one night is something we can pull off, with no one knowing our fate. I can promise you, Matt, I'll make you great. Well, the barkeep pretended not to hear, but when Matt and Jane, they left that bar, he called Jane's man by Jane Dear. They thought he was away so far, and they could love all night without any fear. Shot poor Matt dead. Now I cause you and Matt to part, well, my love, so can we end this quarrel. In Jane's eyes said Matt cannot depart, and she pulled shotgun to her heart and squeezed off that barrel. He had people clean up the room, remove all the remains. He didn't explain the whole blow up. But down at the the water with the chains. He placed Jane on top. Oh, it was such great pain. 'Cause love.